studied pataphysical science in the home. Late nights all alone with a test tube. Oh, 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 oh. Maxwell Edison, majoring in medicine, calls her on the phone. Can I take you out to the pictures, Joe? Oh, oh. But as she's getting ready to go, a knock comes on the door. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. Back in school again, Maxwell plays the fool again. Teacher gets annoyed, wishing to avoid an unpleasant scene. She tells Max to stay when the class has gone away, so he waits behind, writing 50 times, I must not be so. Oh, oh, oh. But when she turns her back on the boy, he creeps up from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon her head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that she was dead. PC-31 said we've caught a dirty one. Maxwell stands alone, painting testimonial pictures. Oh, 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 oh. Rose and Valerie screaming from the gallery say he must go free.
Must go, must go free.
The judge does not agree and he tells them so. Oh, oh, oh. But as the words are leaving his lips, a noise comes from behind. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer came down upon his head. Bang, bang, Maxwell's silver hammer made sure that he was dead. Whoa!
Forever to film. I have lines in my fingers from playing these three fingers. Oh my gosh. Hey, so that was Maxwell's Silver Hammer by the Beatles. I love the Beatles. I love this song, even though it's really morbid. It's one of my favorite Beatles songs. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a like. Subscribe if you're feeling lovely. I also put a subscribe button on my face, so you can click on my face if you want to see more of me. Check out my last video, which was... what was my last video? Oh, it was December by Sarah Bareilles. That I'll put something here. Check out my Twitter! I made a Twitter. Phoebe_sings. I'll put it in the description. See you soon! Bye! In case you ever wondered what I do behind the scenes, in the Beatles' original recording of Maxwell's Silver Hammer, for the percussive part they used something called an anvil. I don't have one of those. So my dad and I improvised with this bottle and this hammer. That's all it is. I just did a bunch of recordings of that. Sick.